and I'm able to use it with precision.